Hi everyone, this is Ashish and you are watching E-Classes by Sid Chitelal Academy, RAT.
Now we are going to do question number 16. After allowing two successive discounts of 15% and 5%, a fan is sold for ₹2,907. What is the mark price of the fan? So we will start the solution. Two successive discounts are there, we can see. So सबसे पहले mark price हम consider कर लेते हैं. Let the marked price be X. Then we need to do first discount. D1 जब हम निकालेंगे D1 तो first discount हमारा आ जाएगा. That will be X minus 15% of x minus 15x upon 100. When we will solve it, it will be 85x upon 100. After that we need to calculate D2. And for D2, 5% of this number. So 85x upon 100 minus 5% of 85x upon 100. We need to solve it now. So it will be 85x upon 100 minus 5 upon 100 into 85x upon 100. Calculate it now. It will be 20. It can also be cancelled now. We can write it as 5 4 cha and 5 1 cha 7 cha. So it will be 85x upon 100 minus 17x upon 400, and when we will solve it, so 400, and by solving this, yes, 340x minus 17x, that is equivalent to 323x upon 400. So it will be the second discount, or second discount ke baad जो SP था, जो सेलिंग प्राइस था, फर्स्ट डिस्काउंट के बाद जो था वो 85 अपॉन 100 आ गया. सेकंड डिस्काउंट के बाद जो हम कैलकुलेट कर रहे हैं वो हमारा आ गया जा करके 323x अपॉन 400, एंड दिस मस्ट बी इक्विवेलेंट टू 2907. D2 को करने के बाद आप देखिए तो SP हो जाएगा हमारा, ये SP इक्वल 323x अपॉन 400, दैट इज इक्विवेलेंट टू 2907. सो फॉर x वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व इट नाउ. 2907 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 4 एंड डिवाइडेड बाई 323. Will it be cancelled? So for cancelling this, we need to divide only. We are going to divide for this thing. Rough work. 323 divides 2907. I think it will be Ninja. Yes, correct, it will be Ninja. So x is equals to 9 into 4. It was 400. So 3600 will be x. And what is x? X we have considered earlier as the marked price. So marked price is equals to x is equals to rupees 3600. So it will be our final answer for this question.